Now on the receive drink call.
Nice
parallel four. You'll see the players breathing on it just to moisten it up and then remove the dust.
Nice
step around. Call down 7-10. Again, a very good. A couple game points left. Ooh, a dribbler off the top. Reverse pendulum spin. Freitas, one game point left. Oh, right down the line. What an explosive rally. Pauly D finishing that one again, down 4-8 at the towel break. The best rally we've seen this match.
But look how he steps in on this ball and really powers it through.
Oh, so beautiful. Opens the wrist up, just turns and dangerously down the line. And here we are at Dort.
What a flip.
You know, drink call, game point to drink call. Oh, inside out, works with the spin and right down the line again. Surface, but the short game. Everything feels a little. That's right.
Been very good at deceptively cutting me. One year in the hall.
Biggest events in the world. So with a bit more security, 5 game points. And only needs one.
Randomly. It's amazing. If he has a strong start, I think his comfort level will increase dramatically.
Little break off the back edge here. You could hear the
balanced recovery, so.
Level.
Sea level, that's correct.
So that will be a bit slower than other parts of the U.S.
Oh.
Just across the street, right?
That's correct.
Drink.
As line play.
Perfect. That's why physical fitness matters, so you can wait till the last moment to decide.
Finish that thought. Transfer through the ball, so you can make sure that you personally are making a great spin like that. Great spin up. It was so good, he couldn't get, Drinko could not attack the return. Other serves, he's going to get in.
Attempted.
Drinko was forced away from the table.
There's the. Point lead on the receive. The lob will not come down. Attack that easily. 10-8. How many times?
And just rips that forehand wide.
Burn that one.
Definitely put him in a handcuff type position. No.
For game four, the freight train with the serves and the lead, 2-1 in games. Good pressure, keeping it.
It's a little time, he steps around.
It's very, to me, like top inside, and it went into the net. In table tennis, he can call almost anything before everyone. And I don't surprise it came down or something. Still tracking the movement. But this one.
Opponent with the timeout. I think he hit him up a little bit. So, I hope he didn't dig himself too much.
Tony!
No good position.
Oh, nice combination. Three in a row for Drinkhall with the serve here.
How flat the blue is. So that might be part of the thing, the feeling that you're trying to get here.
Game points for Freitas to go up 3-1. Right down the line.
That's good. Yeah, I think just we've got to get through it. I think that he can get a good start. That's not what he needs.
Tennis karma factor hasn't really factored in. That shot.
Sorry.
Again off the top of the. An empty serve, something that looks spinning isn't.
Because it puts them out over their elbow.
And when I was fishing in the practice hall, it just was very slow. But recently, one of the top Chinese players in the world. Or for Team China, local club.
Nice.
Ooh, serve gets away. Back from the timeout, 3-point lead. Perfect length here, jams back on his side. Combination, two from Drinkhall. Two match points left, serves with Freitas. The backhand. Oh, and there it is, the crushing forehand. Ball sits up a little bit in the touch game. Freitas was always there.
You can see a giant sigh of relief.
Just lets out all the...